that you have to assign a value to what you put together, right? And it can be actually more than the actual price tag. And so what I'm talking about is the bonuses that you're adding, right? And I want you to think about some of the things that you guys are neglecting to include as bonuses, right? Ease of like customer portals, those are bonuses because not every travel professional has the ability to give their customers portals that they can see their itinerary, they can see their trip information, they can make changes, add, you know, make purchases or additional items through a portal. Those types of things are bonuses, right? And those things have value. You need to assign value to your bonuses. So when you put together the price, right, you're including that value. And then you're telling them, not only are you getting all of this, right, it's only for this price, right? And not only that, I'm going to give you a payment plan, right? A payment plan can also be a bonus, right? Lower deposits can be a bonus, right? So it's really about structuring that offer such that it is irresistible. You guys are just slapping together packages and putting them on pieces of paper. And maybe you're doing some images and you're calling that an offer. And then you're like, why aren't people like excited, right? Because you're not excited. You're not excited. You're not putting together anything irresistible. Now, again, I'm not saying that you got to spend like, you know, 50 hours putting together a quote. But again, the components of your offer don't have these formula items in it. And then you're like, well, you know, I did a quote, I did the research and they didn't buy. Well, why? You know, I mean, if somebody, and some of you will say, okay, well, I charge an agency fee and that's enough. Well, then some of you are still charging agency fees and you still don't have buyers. And the reason, again, is probably the way that you structure your offers, right? You're not structuring offers and you're not giving them really sexy reasons to buy from you, right? Don't be Expedia.com, the human version. I always say that. Do not be a human Expedia, right? You are vital and you need to show that vitality through the way that you structure your offer.